кај нас власта ја признава лошата состојба со воздухот, но не теши дека тоа е случај во сите европски градови.
Во 90% од градовите во земјите членки на ЕУ, граѓаните дишат воздух со зголемени негативни концентрации.
Но според Хари Пиетарила, директор на Финскиот институт за метеорологија и еден од авторите на познатиот фински извештај за воздухот во Скопје, ситуацијата не е баш таква.
Basically the air pollution is like a common problem for the whole Europe, but of course the cities and the regions they are different. For example, I'm now talking from Helsinki, Finland, and we have the best air quality in the world. So we are quite in a good situation. Nevertheless, the air pollution is a problem in the cities, sometimes in Finland also. But the problem is different from the, for example, from the Skopje Valley. So in Finland, nitrogen dioxide is one of the most, the biggest problem. That's due to the traffic emissions in the cities, in the city center. Of course, you have also that problem in Skopje, but your main problem is the particulates, especially during the winter time, due to the biomass burning in the houses. Air quality in Skopje and also in Macedonia, as general, it's I would say that it's very bad.